Zobaczymy, czy już mamy obraz, dźwięki i resztę rzeczy. Tum. Tum, tum. Tam to wpadło w szał. Moment, zobaczymy, czy mnie widać. No, niby już leci. Przepraszam. No to jest. Teraz zobaczymy w innym miejscu. Niby leci.
Zdarza ci się za bardzo stresować?
Moment. No co jest? Okej. Obraz mamy. Dobra, to mogę zamknąć, wskakujemy do gry. Jeszcze zobaczę, czy mnie słychać dobrze. Słychać. Znów. Głośników nie włączyłem. Tam to radam. Zaprumkał mi komputer. Co jest? Coś jest nie tak. Bo wiem, że się odtwarza, ale coś jest nie tak z... mówcie. Jakoś mnie nie widać. Sekunda, wrzucę wam to. I to jest nadrzędem zadań. Sorry. Jest. No, dostaję. Dostaję komputer i to ostro. Coś nie tak ustawiłem. Mass Effect Andromeda, tu się zgadza. Panel kontrolny. Język polski jest. No to kuźwa, czemu mnie nie widać tam? Jeszcze zobaczymy pyk, Mass Effect. zejść trochę niżej, żebyś się nie zatłukł. Nie w tego Mass Effecta wpisałem. Nie, no jest Mass Effect Andromeda. Kontrolny język. No po polsku Mass Effect Andromeda. Aktualizuj. No i jest ok. Aktualizuj jeszcze raz. Dobra, kolejna rzecz, wracamy do Andromedy. Dobra. Idziemy. Nie mam modów, okej. Przełożę się na pistolety. To nie mam. No, nie mam pistolet. A, bo przerobiłem go. Dobra. Co jest? O Boże, konsola mi się włączyła. Mamy coś? Nie mamy. Tu mamy inicjatywę. Jak to się zmienia? Tu. Komando biotyk, spec kryzysowy. Ustaje kora. Wchodzimy po prostu.
This can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Zadowolona?
Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far. That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
No, to chyba laguje. Momencik, ja wyrzucę tego. To jak zaczniemy, to sobie zbędne.
Like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder.
Nie można się nawet obrócić.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not detecting any.
I have made that mistake before.
Look there, you see that?
Zero.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
Hmm. Dobra, biegniemy. O, pojemniczek. Zabierzemy wszystko.
Until we find those processor controls. Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
A conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
Dobra.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room.
Idziemy. Nigdy się nie opuszczę broni.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
This door should be working.
No.
Got power, right? Do we need a password? What about these holographic patterns? Can you scan one?
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed. Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of the place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console, and further into the vault.
Mm-hmm.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown. Open. We read it.
Okay.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
No.
What is it?
Symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
Mm-hmm.
Gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is...
Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Com check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, baby. Stay in touch.
Dobra, biegniemy dalej.
Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
No.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Remnant!
Careful! Don't fall in that liquid! It burns through your shields! Found that out the hard way.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Okay, takie podejście do sprawy mi się podoba. Wyskoczyć. zabić. Iść dalej. Ogródek. Tam jest coś ciekawego, czy tam nie będzie nic ciekawego? Chyba nie. O, naboje. Gdzieś dobrze, hostel down. Wow. What is this place? Spore. Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere. We've got company. More remnant. Gin. No, tam coś było. No. Fajnie tak się było postrzelać. Some things down here work, and some don't. Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders. Aha. Tutaj będzie można wrócić. Trochę życia by się przydało. No, na wilku mowa. Gdzie? A, tu. Ale to jest jakiś pojemnik, o. Włókno, soczewka, dobra. Fiolka z kilkującymi nasionami. Przesuńcie się. Gdzie ja mam iść? Pokaż mi, gdzie ja mam iść. Raczej nie w tamtą stronę. Tutaj były jakieś drzwi. Dobra. Ło! Kuźwa, wystraszyło mnie.
Let's not. Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
To się rusza nie. Kurde. Dobra. Jedziesz. Jedziemy. I to mi się podobało. Nie może do mnie strzelać, kiedy będę za tym. Zdjęte. Pojemniczek. Dobra. Będziemy mogli sobie skanować, mówisz tak? The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices. May complete the circuit and allow the well to open. If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay. Let's get the console and complete that. Dawaj. Zapominam o tych mocach specjalnych. No. Lecimy.
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all the
detectors was abandoned.
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
No. No.
On my way. On my way.
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait. The servers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your auditor.
Bardzo fajnie.
And received. Give him a shot.
No, jak to mam zrobić? Nie. Aha, okej.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, the console should work now.
Nie chcę mu to tutaj zabrać, szkoda. Tam, tu, 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 tu.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
All right, Chima. Whoa.
Will you look at that?
Nowhere to go but down. Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Lechowa forma życia.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Dobra. Kolejna konsola. No, przyskoczna mi na to. No to się ciesz. Dobra. Nie macie. Z tej strony coś mnie atakuje? Konstruktor. Sobie omnigrano, trzeba coś takiego wykombinować. Żeś wyszedł, niepotrzebnie. Przytul się. Dobra. Giniesz. Gdzie on jest? Zbierzmy, co tu mamy. Czy nic już nie mamy? Okej. Dobra. Przełącz. Aha, czyli cofamy się. Dawać dobić to. Kurde. Gdzie mamy iść? Stamtąd. Zamknięte. Daleka, więc ta konsola jeszcze. Aha! Zamyka nam tamte, a wystawia nową. O kurwa. O, poszło. Kontrol.
Too far, even for jump jets.
No. A, most, okej. A, coś będzie. Proszę, plony mnie denerwują. Pomimo rzeska na algorytmu. Weź wszystko.
This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
No nie żartuj.
That must be the lockdown console.
Dobra, spróbujemy. No i co teraz?
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
No, zobaczymy.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
Mm-hmm.
Ryder.
Mimi, get back to the entrance now.
I saw it. What is that thing?
Wiemy.
Don't risk it, just go. Watch out. Vents.
Mm-hmm. Już moment, mamy mościk. No. O kurwa. Ale wyjść, że się dostali z tyłu. No. Nie widzę tego. Dobra, później się przepiszę na punkt umiejętności. Mhm. I okej. Ups. Trzeba było się nie obijać. Mhm.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere, or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
Ale by się zabić świecą.
Supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
No to się przelecimy tam niedługo.
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Okay. Zrobiłem to, co potrzeba. Nie wiem co. Sweaty Barsi, kurde, tyle przeczytałem.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS could support an outpost.
Even without the storms, it'll be a struggle for a while. But we can tough it out. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
It changes whole planets. Let's go slow.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there?
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Właśnie. Oh, no.
We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve this. Come on.
Come on, please.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well...
Będzie interesująco.
Now for our new outpost. You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating tempest.
Chwila przerwy. Dobra, wróciłem. Mam Andromeda. Gdzie to jest wyjazd? Tam jest most. Mapa. Co to jest? To jest falasz wspomnień. Lepsze początki. Was. Co tu mamy? Tempest. Utracony brat. Zacznijmy od mordercy. Jak już tutaj jestem, to chcę zrobić mordercę przy okazji. Whee! Dobra. Jedziemy. To jest jakiś skok. O! Dobra. Poskaczemy sobie tutaj. Popatrzmy, co można oddziałać. Naboje. Życie coś tutaj zapiszczało. Zasobów wodnych. Dobra. Ach, jak ta komenda. Moment, gra. Ustawienia. Rozgrywka. Asysta celowania. To awans. Tylko drużyna. On rozmów. Nie pokazuj rozmowa. Większej rozmowa. Dobra. Napisy chcę. I okej, tak. Okej. Przyjrzymy się temu miejscu. Pochodzimy. Aha, materiał wybuchowy. Magazyn wody. Muszę się oduczyć wyciągania broni cały czas. To co jest? O! Bardzo ładnie. Looks like a war zone. According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre. Idziemy na górę.
Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left. Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Yalar Thysa.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die.
O co tutaj chodzi?
Well, we know which one they chose.
Dziwne. Cześć mała, mam nadzieję, że u ciebie wszystko krótki o nieprzychylnych tubylcach, ale wiem, że może, że sobie poradzisz. Chciałem ci tylko powiedzieć, że liści się tylko to, o czym rozmawialiśmy. Jeśli dostałem Solane i to ruszamy, jeżeli wszystko potoczy się nie tam, to ja też będę świętować jeszcze, no to już było fajnie, nie mam czego nie ma czego żałować. Trzymaj się, niedługo pomagam Colt. Otrzymałem, powiem, przepraszam cię, chwilę przeniesienie jest niemożliwe, rozumiem. Moja siostra była na turyńskiej arcy i chciałabyś przy niej być. Z uwagi na brak kontaktu na Thanusem. No, Вон то пошли на твой. Знаешь, мне все тело потребуется, вот ты на это падаем. Методами подтримывания затримаши до заседания твоей працы и транспорта истотно. Адисон. Wiedziałem, że imprezujesz trzeci numer jak coś. No szalej. Trochę tak spóźniony ten mail. Co się myśli? Buster albo Donation. Jeśli otrzymasz niejako to... Czemu to już się nazwika powinni... Miał o mnie, żeby... Szukał tu twoje urodziny. Tak chyba trochę za późno ta Buda trafiła do nich.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Mam nadzieję, ja skakałem już.
Think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
Mm-hmm.
I think it could have been the cat.
Sure as hell hope not.
Zamknięte.
Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was...
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Mm-hmm.
Way too quiet.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Yeah.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Whee! Walczmy z pozycji siły. Wszyscy wrogowie są poniżej. Jakie to jest kuźwa wielkie. Ile magazynków to idzie? Trochę za dużo. Dobra, musimy się odsunąć. Zginąłem, za bardzo się dałem kurwa ponieść. Znów. Ale wam laguje.
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right. Override works, but Sam, the door was sealed from the outside.
Secondary terminals, no access. Sam,
if deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
No, gdzie to ja otwierałem? Tu.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Nie ma.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Aha, odspód jest miękki. No chodź tu. No. Ja nie jestem za dobry w walce wręcz. Wykorzystajmy teren. Wow! Yeah. Wykorzystajmy teren. Aha! Jesteśmy mięciutki. You are squishy now. No, gdzie uciekasz? No, gdzieś jeszcze jeden jest. Chodź, misiu. Naboja. They weren't prepared for an ambush. Dobra. No, wsiądź, no mada. Ale to bydle było wielkie.
Shot. He was just pummeled to death. Well, yeah. What did this? The Ket have nasty pets. West Porter M. Get that.
Radiation levels normal.
Dobra.
Radiation levels.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago.
Yeah.
I suggest scanning.
No.
Let's see you deal with this.
Another object. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Lecimy dalej.
I'm not real romantic about road hazards. Interesting rocks are just as bad for the nomad.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Pathfinder.
No.
The scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece. Confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkum was in front of the Chief when he fired.
No.
So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omnitool might shed some light. Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources.
Yeah.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yeah. Cofnij, 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 cofnij. Tutaj gdzieś. Jezu, on jeździ.
Remnant have overtaken this area, Pathfinder. It may be worth investigating.
Dawaj, jedziemy. A, myślałem, że można go tak ścisnąć.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
No.
Additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Where the nest is located.
Dobra.
It's a carcass nest, all right. Fan out.
Hmm. Na, zbadaj.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-tool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds.
Accessing data.
If you power it up,
Chief was scanning at the time of death.
The scan picked up two shots. One,
nah.
A standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Milken is innocent. Shoot Reynolds.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
No.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Fuck.
Son of a bitch.
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
No, bro.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
No. Więcej. Czyli tu trzeba się jej zatrzymać. Amalinium grafit. Dobra. Kuś, jak się można nie bawić fajnie. A, to jest to miejsce, w którym byliśmy. O, ta. Dobra. Gdzie jest? Gdzie jest autko? Co ja się zrobił? Mapa. Nie mapa. Co to jest? Dziennik. Jak to się robi do góry? To chcę. Gdzie to jest? Na tyłu gdzieś. Tam, gdzie się jest droga. Opa. Kurde, jak to jeździ. Wyzwalasz wspomnień.
Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Yeah, Jim.
Pathfinder, another deceased colonist.
If you get...
Just so?
Thank you.
Jeden mniej. Dwa mniej. Dokładnie, coming through. O. Przesadziłem trochę. No. Gdzie jest ten punkt? Do zasiedlenia. No, jedziemy. Gdzie do mnie strzelasz? Gdzie jest jeszcze? O, tutaj. Dziękujemy. Was fun. Trochę za mało ta spływa na jego rączki.
Keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Well, yeah, clearly. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it.
That almost sounds like a compliment. What do you say? Wanna help us do some good?
You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join up. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before you go say you don't need a Krogan, believe me, you do.
You do. Zawsze chętnie przyjmę kogo Nida.
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope. Maybe more than a little.
No.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus, what say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
I say scientific. Aren't we here to explore?
I say military. There's too many threats out here.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Dobra, nauka.
Research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped.
Ready on your signal. Wolałbym wojskowo, bo... ale potrzeba żarcie, żeby obudzić ludzi. Dajesz ludziom szansa.
August Bradley, op
operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
Ach, nie dużo.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen Eager for months.
Eos
is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them. Hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
Krótko i szczerze.
What are you playing at? Seems like being my friend is suddenly valuable.
Fair assumption.
Mów szczerze.
The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
No.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
O, ja tu wyżej nie mogli mnie postawić. Wow.
Life support restored.
Dobra. Nie można tu dostarczyć nam mata. Tak. Na razie jest okej. Zrobimy przerwę, zrestartuję streama. Może nie będzie tak chciał nam pacetowi chwilę odpocząć. Na mapie galaktyki tutaj zrobimy sobie właśnie przerwę. Twardy zapis.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
This isn't a military vessel, but there need to be rules. Better to ask about protocol. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar for what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Weź się do roboty.
Threw us for a loop. Meaning, we're kind of new at this. All of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now. And try to stick to them.
Sounds good. If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Oh, właśnie. Bo tutaj było coś. Może teraz taki. Dobra. Zapiszemy grę. Napiszemy stary zapis, bo już do niego nie będziemy wracać. I zrobimy chwilę przerwy. No. Nie wiem, tak 15-20 minut może. I wrócimy za chwilę.